All right, we are back now at 11:02. There are reports of a school shooting in Placerville at Schnell Elementary School. Let's go to Chris Riva in the HD newsroom for any more information. Chris?
What we know at this point is that the fire department has responded to one person who has been shot on campus there. And we're currently, the latest information that we have is that the first responders there are trying to determine how to transport or where to transport this individual. Marshall Medical Center is right there in Placerville, but obviously depending on the injuries, the first responders have some decisions to make. Joining us on the phone right now is Larry Marinas. And Larry, are you with Placerville Fire?
Hi, Chris. This is Battalion Chief Larry Marinas, El Dorado County Fire.
What can you tell us about the situation right now?
We have the school on lockdown right now. Our first responders are in the process of treating the victim. The patient has just left Schnell School and is en route to Marshall Hospital for the treatment.
Who is the victim? Is it a staff member, a teacher, or a student?
I haven't had a chance to check in with the IC yet, so I would prefer to hold off on that information.
Can you at least tell me if it's an adult?
It is an adult.
What is the extent of the wounds or the injuries?
Our understanding is it is a gunshot wound.
Okay.
The extent of which we do not know as of yet.
School is in lockdown right now. Do you know if the shooter is in custody?
The shooter is not in custody. We have many law enforcement personnel here trying to secure the scene and locate the shooter.
Do you believe at this point that the rest of the students and the faculty there are safe?
I do. We have quite a few law enforcement personnel on scene, as I said.
What can you tell me about the scene? Can you describe it right now?
Right now, we have fire department personnel basically securing their equipment. Our job here is basically done as the patient has been moved to Marshall Hospital. Law enforcement has quite a few personnel spread out through the school, and there's an adjacent bike trail that they are also trying to secure and trying to locate the shooter.
What do you know about the suspect? Is there any description?
Tentatively, we believe that the shooter is also an employee here at the school, but I haven't confirmed that, so I won't go any further into that just yet.
When did you receive the call, and what information were you given once the 911 call was put in place?
This is still a very fluid situation, as I stated. I believe the call came out about 10 minutes ago.
So you responded very quickly there.
That's correct.
All right, so what's the next step for you? Obviously, the school is in lockdown right now. You believe that the students and the rest of the faculty is safe. You mentioned that your part of it appears to be over at this point.
From the fire department standpoint, yes, we're going to be here to assist law enforcement as needed, but our primary duty was to render aid to the patient, and that's been done. And I believe he is now at Marshall Hospital.
Larry, is there anything that the parents need to know for if they have students there or obviously loved ones of the faculty member?
I would ask them to please stay away from the school until law enforcement can locate the shooter. We have, again, I'll say it one more time, we do have all hands on deck with regards to law enforcement. We have Placerville PD, El Dorado County Sheriff, and also Highway Patrol here trying to render the scene safe, and I expect that they should be able to do that very soon.
Are you on campus right now?
That's correct, yes.
Describe the scene for me, if you will.
Not a lot to describe. We have lots of patrol units, fire department units. We have law enforcement personnel throughout the school conducting their search and positions to make the scene safe for our students here.
Battalion Chief Larry Marinas joining us now today, obviously responding to this school shooting, and it is a very fluid situation as he's describing right now. We appreciate the information. You have brought very valuable information. Recapping what he just told us on the phone is that they responded roughly about 15 minutes ago to a report that a person was shot inside the school. The information he told us is it appears that it is an employee of the school and an adult who is currently being transported to a local hospital. They believe that the shooter is also an employee of this elementary school, which is Schnell School, and the suspect is still on the loose, and that is a very fluid situation where first responders, mostly the Sheriff's Department there in El Dorado County, as well as other first responders, actively searching right now for this particular shooter. They believe that they have the situation safe on campus. The school is in lockdown as we speak. This Placerville school, which is Schnell Elementary School, located in the 2800 block of Schnell School Road. It happened about 15 to 20 minutes ago. That's when first responders initially got that call, and they have been working right now as the school is in lockdown, not only to get that person transported, but also to make sure that the rest of the school is safe. The battalion chief telling us that he believes right now that the students are safe, and what they have asked, Teo, as we bring you back into the equation here, is that for parents to remain calm at this point and not show up on campus because they're still looking for the suspect.